Right, off in racing with the Mod Lite second heat race. Randy flying the 23 out in front. Caution flag out. Three of Randy Fly out in front. Fly leading the field out of turn four, and it looks like we're going to get lap one up on the board. 44 of Pitts in second, two car in third, the 20 of Pitts in fourth, three of Kelly in fifth, and then the 10 of Jeffrey Bohannon rounding out the field. Two laps officially scored. Randy Fly in the lead, then followed by Alex Pitts in the 44. The two of Johnny Gross and the 20 of John Pitts gets looped around over in turn, out of turn two, caution flag showing. And I would just about bet you that that's going to enforce the time limit rule with the 20 of Pitts over there on the back straightaway. Randy Fly leading the field into turn three, and here they come out of turn four to green flag racing. Randy Fly holding on to the lead over a hard charging Alex Pitts. Fly continues to lead over Alex Pitts. White flag in the air. We're on the last lap, and Alex Pitts looking for the lead on the last lap. Down the back straightaway. Pitts looking for the win. Going into turn three. Green this time is the word we're hearing. Randy Fly leading the field into turn three. Slowly leading the field out of turn three. And out of turn four. Green and white been shown at the same time. Randy Fly in front, but Pitts in the 44. Alex Pitts on the high side, coming out of four. Randy Fly in the 23, followed by Alex Pitts, John Pitts, Tony Kelly. The 64 of Micah Collins. On the outside in the 23, Randy Fly. Starting third, the 49 of Cody Sisson. Starting fourth in the 44, Alex Pitts. Starting fifth, the 5K.